today we are going to have an experiment on the scooping and scoring in hyacinth. As we know, hyacinth is a very important flower crop which is grown in temperate areas as the plant in tropical and subtropical areas. In temperate, is grown as a perennial crop in other plants of India, it is grown as annual crop. As we know, the offsets are formed every year, they are from 1 to 2 in nest propagation issues, 1 to 2. So as to enhance nest duration, because keeping in view the cost of bulb, which range from 30 to 40 rupees depending on size and variety. So we want to enhance, we can have 30, 35, 40 bulbs from one bulb. For that purpose, we go for a technology that's called score and scooping. So these are varieties. We have Yellowstone, we have Odysseus, we have Fondant, we have Yearbook, we have Purple Sensation. These are five varieties we are going to propagate through the score and scooping. First, we'll go through scooping technique. It's simple. What we have to do, we have to remove the basal portion in such a way that it gives us an insertion so that we'll kill the potential of flowering. In this case, we'll just scoop it like this with a sharp knife. It should be sharp and should be edged so that we can have good results. This is what we did in scooping. The insertion is deep so that we can have maximum bulb from one bulb. So next step is, in case of scooping, what we have to do, we have to test them fungicide so that there will be no fungal infection from there. After that, what we'll do, we'll keep this bulb at temperature 20 to 22 degrees centigrade, room temperature, so that you'll find there will be bulb formation all around. So next step is, that's called, one more technique that's called scoring. In this case, what we'll do, we'll opt a bulb, this is hyacinth bulb. So simply what we have to do, we have to cut it in a pie direction, in which we'll have at least from basal plate we'll have 6 segments. By this way, we can follow it in this way. We have to basically go deep in such a way that it will kill the formation of flowering so that bulb production will be more. This is a simple technique in case of this. You can see we have cut it in around in pi direction. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 segments. By this way, we can have, it is then kept in a similar way in the temperature around 20-22 degrees. Before that, what we will do, we will dust fungicide in such a way that it goes inside so that there will be no fungal infection. This is the way how we can go for scoring and separation of this hyacinth, and by this we can have maximum number of bulb formation that range from 30 to 40 bulbs from one bulb, keeping it natural propagation issues only. Offset formation means 1, 2, or 3 offsets are formed from one bulb. This is the best method by which we can go for propagation of hyacinth. Thank you.